While Dr. Brown was continuing his research at the Royal Vic, a contemporary was making great progress in research in another part of Montreal. Just as another Jacques was exploring in Montreal 3 centuries earlier, Jacques Genet had returned to the city of his birth with experience at Harvard, Johns Hopkins, and the Rockefeller Institute. Among his personal discoveries were a better understanding of the causes and management of hypertension. He was the first to establish the close relationship of the kidneys, the adrenaline glands, and sodium in hypertension. He headed one of the largest hypertension clinics in the world, contributing to the diagnosis and management of its various forms and to the clinical pharmacology of drugs used in its treatment. As founder and scientific director of the Clinical Research Institute of Montreal, Genet set the wheels in motion for many medical graduates to enter clinical research. The Institute has seen more than 500 men and women move to advanced degrees in science. A lifelong concern with ethics in medicine led Genet to address the idea of bioethics as early as 1970 and to form a bioethics research center 4 years later. Bioethics continues to be one of the growth centers of modern medicine, where discoveries and their effects are actually affecting our values. Wherever he has been needed, Jacques Genet has gone. Not only was he among the first members of the board of directors of the Robarts Research Institute in London, Ontario, but he has served as an advisor, lecturer, editor, director, and pathfinder. He has shared his findings with experts from China and Russia to Australia and New Zealand and become one of the giants of 20th century medicine.